Everything happens in Malecon. Love, music, dancing, drug deals, prostitution, and sales and business. It's like a miles-long segment of broken, passionate, lost, and hopeful humanity. I felt excited, bewildered, and still a little drowsy from all the toxic fumes from the cars. I sat and waited on the large balcony of the apartment, watching the theatrical streets below.